Hello folks, Amy and Brian return to continue my let's play of Super RMN World 2, Yoshi's Archipelago. It's time to continue the journey. Huh, so you can only pick the two of them. Okay, that's good to know. So anyway, on with Ghost Coast. I ain't afraid no ghosts. I don't need it. And don't need that either. If Yellow Yoshi picks up an object or licks up an object, you'll shake the ground when you land. This can even knock out tough foes like Dry Bones. Give it a try. Sure, I'll take the upgrade. Huh. That's a completely resprited Rocky Wrench. Who just fucked me over? Wow. This has fuck this shit written all over it. Nah, I'm sorry. I just couldn't live with it knowing I couldn't get the fucking flower. Fuck that shit. No ice flower for me. Alright, let's see if we can do this without screwing up. Ass. No, keep it. You wouldn't appear. It figures out what happened too. I'm really starting to lose my fucking patience with this game shit. Let's see, I don't need that shit. Nope, don't care. Come on, really? That's four. I'm assuming the fifth one's in the ship. makes me wish I actually hit the flower mode block now. There it is. Fuck you. Seriously, fuck you. Wow. This game just really knows how to piss me off. Nice flower, at least. Fuck off. Well, at least I got the fifth flower. It's being nothing but a fucking pain in the goddamn ass. Seriously, why can't you just go fuck yourself? Thank God I'm out of here. Fuck this level. Forgotten Dunes, Toko Toko Desert. We'll start with this one. Quicksand is true to its name. Jump rapidly to escape from it. Well, at least it's not as bad as it is in 2.0. If you fall in that shit in 2.0, you're done. No, not even a turbo controller can save you from it. That's one of the reasons why I don't use 2.0. What happened to the top fireball? Through here. Smoothly. You're an ass. Well, at least I got all 5 flowers. I just wish my controller stopped being a bitch. Mirage Manor. Now we're gonna go off and do Toko Toko Desert. Quicksand is true to it. Really? Same damn thing in both of them? See what you did there. Wow, that's tedious as fuck. kill everything. Now the other way. I can't kill him by stomping, huh? Can't go down these ones. Booyah, got all five. Fly, I tell you, fly away. Sink, I tell you, sink into the depths. And now, Mirage Manor. Yeah, don't need it. Okay, don't have to worry about these guys. That's one way to kill a ghost. Shall bother me no more. Ah, darn, I missed him. floor is real, but the flower is not. Safer to do this. It's a mannequin. A creepy one. That's four. Gotcha. Are you okay? You were thrashing around in the sand, muttering something to yourself. I think the heat may be getting you. Yes, it was all mirage. None of it ever happened. Let's see. Doom Dunes. Nighttime Oasis. Let's try this one first. Did sliding into him really kill him? Yeah, it looks like it. Whoops. Whatever. Whatever. Pretty fire bar. Let's see. ass. There, pay for your crimes. Completely immune to fire, huh? Huh, those ones look different from the last ones I saw. That's what you're hiding. Ta-da! So what's in here? Another mushroom. Before we take on that, let's take on Nighttime Oasis. Nah, I already got one. No. Panzers are too spicy to defeat with fireballs, but they fear spin jumps all the same. Huh. Who shoots at me and why? They can be eaten too. Just for the record, this music can cause nightmares. For those who remember Mario Sunshine's bullshit. One of these days, I will ride a two-headed Yoshi. I will make it happen. Thank you. ass. Pray. Whoops. Ah, I got at least one. Missed one? What you talking about, Willis? Where did I miss one? Tricky bastard. How is anyone supposed to get that? What, just was there a leaf here and you just fly? So easy to overlook. Ta-da! That connects to the pipe too. The Grand Pyramid. Hey, look at that. They look like proper dry spines. Something you and I couldn't pull off. Because the wall zipping doesn't work with slopes, does it? Huh. I wonder why it's differently colored. That's the first one. I'm officially lost. Agent MIA, send backup. Hmm. And why don't you call Laura Croft? Maybe she can help you. That's two. Let's see. Shiny room. Very shiny. Oh, you can't hit any of them, huh? Yeah. Swap out fire for ice. Oh, I see the RMN there. Can't kill them currently. No, wait, what am I doing? Stick to ice. Takes you back to the beginning. Nah. Wouldn't be able to hit him fast enough. He just died. That's hilarious. Not that I'll be able to grab it. There's all five. One's good enough. False alarm. I found my way out. You can call out the search party. How's a hologram get lost? Like, seriously. Sinister Crypt. They're golden. That was easy enough. Nope, you gots to go. Oh, I see. Those are the fast falling ones. Fucking left, you moron. You know what? That'll teach you some manners. It's a good thing I didn't make it over that one, or else I'd been squished. So much for that. Oh, wait. Cool, I didn't lose him. Goodbye. No. Can't touch this, Bowser. Boo-wah. Bitch. Really? Trap Yoshi in the spikes, huh? That sounds like a real good move. If you're hooked on crack. Way to go. Or maybe you shouldn't put stubs on the end of the spike pit so Yoshi can run around freely. Can we say bad level design choice? Great, I get to do this again. Oh, wait. No, wait, that's right. I got the flower or the star. I don't have to worry about shit. To get one up. Fucking stupid! Next time I tell you go to the left, you go to the fucking left. I will fucking destroy you if you do not obey me. Doing it again, moron. You better quit. Get away from him. Wow, my D-pad really is acting like a piece of shit. I'm gonna have to take this damn controller apart and fix it. I'll do that after part two here. It's not moving. Good. Good worker, Dry Bowser. Too bad he wasn't the real Bowser. It seems our princess is in another crypt. I saw Kemek take her to Giga Growth Island, so we're on our way. You need 16, but I have 20. Muhahaha. Twilight Desert. Well, might as well use this. Just fly over everything. Yep, the D-pad's definitely giving me the finger. Which means I may have to give it the finger too. That's right, you keep drinking that purple water. Must be real tasty. So they're bots that don't move, huh? That's messed up. Yeah, and you can't knock him with a block either. What the hell's up with that? Yoshi can't open this with a key in his mouth. You'll have to spit it out. I'll do without the fire flower. You missed. See nothing there. Can't go in any of these, I imagine. Thank you. Booyah! Boo-whoop! And so ends Twilight Desert. On to Giga Growth Island. We'll check out the headquarters. This is the land of the giants. I guess it's something in the water. Just don't lose your cool. Well, I've got enough to get leaves now. Huh. You got one there, but you ain't got two. Oh. That's how it works. I can warp back to the first island stuff through here. Or you hit the next world's block. Now it's all the world 2 levels. Huh, that is very interesting. 2-1, Ghost Coast by Kentona. 2-2A, Forgotten Dunes by El Waka. 2-2B, Toko Toko Desert by Frozen. 2-3, Mirage Mare by Halle Babika. 2-4A, Doom Dunes by Outcry 312. 2-4B, Nighttime Oasis by UPRC. 2-5, The Grand Pyramid by Blob of Goo. 2-6, Sinister Crypt by Jalix. And 2X, Twilight Desert by Davenport. Yep, that is a very interesting concept. Well played. Alright then. Well, that's it for World 2. That's interesting. It doesn't just change the world maps. I just now noticed that. I should have noticed it sooner. Alright, I forgot to warp back to the world. Maybe that's what it was. So anyway, that's the end for part 2. Hopefully you guys are looking forward to seeing me complete the rest of this game. And I'll see you again part 3.